And welcome back. We are in the Mazur kitchen, and look at this. She served enough for the army, right? Since she was in the army, that's how she still cooks. Big portions. What's the name of this dish?
It is a sweet red pepper and eggplant quinoa. It has just more than those two items. It has fresh spinach, fresh kale, red onions, and a host of fresh herbs.
Thank you for being here.